Hi, as you might have heard, Salesforce is rolling out security updates in the coming weeks and months. Some of them are very impactful to any application that you are using. So there is a new custom set, a new permission, access permission to watch if you are using a custom setting. Of course, PDF Butter uses custom setting as it is a best practice in any managed app. To enter the App Exchange, actually there is a check that any sensitive data like passwords or usernames are stored inside a custom setting. So yes, PDF Butter is using a custom setting. Now, every user that doesn't have a profile or a permission set that lets him customize applications will not have access to custom settings anymore from January 3rd onwards. So the fix is very easy. You can update this on a profile or a permission set, and I'll show you how. Let's go to a permission set for the PDF Butler user. This is the end user of PDF Butler, so it's a sales rep or anybody who needs to create documents. So I assume he will not have customized application permission. So how to fix that he has access to the custom setting? In the permission set or a profile, you can just search for custom setting, and you already see that there is a permission view all custom settings. We're going to edit this overview. I'm going to search for custom setting and view all custom setting, and I'm just going to switch it on. Okay, that's it. Now let's save this permission set. And now when the permission set is assigned to any user that is using PDF Butter can just continue to work with PDF Butter and use the integration from and with the custom setting. Thank you.